The first thing is a verse, right? So it's like this. And after that you have the hook or the chorus.
Yeah.
Y tú aquí, y yo allá, y yo aquí, y tú allá.
Like I'm here, you're there, I'm there, you're here?
Yeah, something very simple. And then after that, you can go. It doesn't have to be that way, but I like the idea of having like a lot of words in one sentence.
Yeah.
You know.
That sounds really sweet. And then I can do, what I can do is like harmonize in Spanish.
Okay.
And also do like an answer, you know, after you or something in another language.
Perfect.
Y tú, aquí, y yo, allá, y yo, aquí, y tú, allá. Et je t'entends.
I was thinking just like talking it, kind of like after you, over you.
Coordenada, no.
De nuevo todo.
Nuestra coordenada no es lo único que va girando. Si caminamos al revés,
nos
estaremos encontrando.